Jones to return it for the Aggies. Adam is blocked! Blocked! Out of bounds! And Jay Brooks comes through. Right back with power football. But it's going to be a tough option. Ferris, touchdown! Aggies strike first. In a four-man front. Four down linemen. Pressure blitz. Heupel down the middle. Deep. Got Norman in a foot race. Stumbling down inside the 15-yard line. I mean,
here it is. A 31-yarder.
Got it.
Nice answer by Oklahoma.
Aggies need seven. Notice how much quieter that crowd in the end zone is when the Aggies have the football. Forced the punt. And the front four again broke down the offensive line. Corey Klein, number 93 from Tulsa.
Think ahead and help your team.
Thatcher will field this one at the 35-yard line. He's really dangerous. And he is brought down by the punter, Cody Quentin Griffin. Back in for OU. Second down. Inside shovel passes a beauty, and Griffin breaks for the end zone. No down at the 6 yard. Heckwood sends in an extra down lineman here in the shadow of the goal. Heupel can do the quarterback draw if he wants. In trouble, scampering left and still looking for help. Now fires, end zone, got it for the touchdown. Curtis Fagan, a 7 yard catch. Third down and six. Heupel going to run out of it. Now fire back for the first down. Hey Smith, the tight end.
That's why it's so impressive to go undefeated.
A quick count, and Heupel can go straight ahead, up under center. And the Aggies know it. Here he comes, and they hit him. Now they pull him back.
I don't think he made it.
The Aggies were ready for that maneuver. With this offensive line, and here is Mark Ferris. Hit his first two. Since then, he's been struggling. It's an inside handoff. Big man Toombs explodes for almost 9 yards.
Ferris line again to the left.
Joe Weber is the running back. And here is Weber. Did not surprise Bobble back there that time, because they're going to come up now. On fourth down, they need 18 yards.
I'm surprised that ran. It's dead downwind. I think they could be killed.
Gets set, fires in zone. Incomplete. Oklahoma football. Middle. Intercepted. Picked off by Jason Glenn. And Jason Glenn is inside the 35-yard line. Intercepted. First down and 10, and now can Ferris and the Aggies do anything? Completed pass that time to Ferguson. Fake to Toombs, option look. And OU not being fooled at all as Kalma 60. This for the tie. 37 yards. Got it. And 13. Underneath. Ferris now 6 of 14 for 42 yards. Gonna pump fake, fire sideline, got him wide open. Comes to number 9, Bethel. Third down and goal. Quick snap, end zone, got it! Touchdown, Texas A&M! Heupel, middle, dime interception. And the Aggies have the second interception. Ferris gets time, fires wide open. And down at the 5 yard. Here he is. Touchdown, Texas A&M.
Third down at 12.
Fires intercepted. There's his first interception of the game. Michael Thompson gives OU.
look here, and Josh is changing the play.
Here comes. They come. Heupel to lob it middle. Caught inside the 10-yard line by Antoine. Second down and two. For the top right, the blitz. End around, and they cut the blitz. Off that open corner, first down. Curtis. And here comes Griffin, squirts into the secondary end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma.
Down by eight. I prefer to make it a four-point game, and then you still got a long time to go.
I prefer to make it a three against defense.
That's
in case I need the field goal. The wind is at my back. Anyway, here it comes. Here's Heupel. Got time, looking open, man, got him.
I prefer to go for two.
On first down, Ferris is going to throw it.
Man, beautiful.
McKinney, number 77, is a very good offensive shot. Oklahoma, a tight goal line. Here's Toombs for the first down, breaks free, still on his feet. Must reach the 4-yard line for a first down. Heupel. Time, sprints left. He's going to keep it on the run. Dives for the first. Here's Griffin. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Need of a rally. Intercepted. Marshall picks it off. The big linebacker. Still going.